you'd like to try again. The course is ready whenever you are.
There must be something here.
We're near another artifact.
the Templars. They don't care who they kill anymore.
You're saying the Templars attacked your husband?
Aye. He was digging out a stump. The fools couldn't tell a shovel from a mage's staff. Had to be safe, they said. Rebels everywhere, attacking by surprise, sick bastards. They took the ring I gave him on our wedding day, in case it was magic.
Farewell.
Excuse me, have you seen another Inquisition scout? Elven woman, answers to Ritz.
You said your friend hasn't reported back.
Well, she was supposed to be checking on some apostates. I'm on duty here, or I'd go look for her.
I'll talk to you later.
So, set up camp or keep moving?
Nothing to report, sir.
For you.
What is it?
See for yourself, sir.
Is it true that the entire Dwarven economy relies upon Lyrium?
Mostly. We've got the Nog market cornered as well.
And the Dwarves of Orzammar have never studied Lyrium?
Well, if they have, they certainly haven't shared anything up here. Why?
It is the source of all magic. Save that which mages bring themselves. Dwarves alone have the ability to mine it safely. I wondered if they had sought to learn more.
The folks back in Orzammar don't care much about anything but tradition.
Templar deserters?
How'd you like that, assholes?
Do you need anything? I should probably report back.
I know you. They call you the Herald of Andraste for what you did at Haven. But are you?